These boys got no chance against us. No chance. Oh my god. This place is loaded. From here on out, kill all trespassers. We'll send additional units to locate the other woman. Return to the FOB by EOD. Bring all available supplies. Anything?
What about this?
Oh.
Let's try it.
Okay, but let's... No, yeah, that's not gonna work. Got dogs?
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
Cloth is full. My god, four monitors, quad monitors. Man, we are gonna have all kinds of parts to upgrade our shit.
We need to get to the street.
Yeah, we will get over there in one moment. Because there's ammo in these freaking drawers.
All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good. All right, check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
Mm-hmm.
Man, this place is absolutely loaded. Absolutely loaded.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Jackpot. Let's try, biatch.
Yeah. Oh, my heart's racing. Same.
You thought you were gonna catch me off guard. You thought. Okay, I need a little bit more Sharpie Sharps before I can do that. Man, I'm full on pistol too? God damn. I'm bit. Tina's dead. We've been getting drunk on our patrols for a while. This was such a shit post. No infected, no scars. Far from everything. Her brother makes moonshine, so we'd drink and talk. Went that way for months. We were stumbling around the grocery store, and then these runners surprised us. Let her brother know. I'm sorry I tried to save her. Tell my mom I love her. Chevy. Get that bottle. Or no, it's alcohol. I thought it was just a straight up bottle. And I'm full on so much. I'll definitely have to play on a harder difficulty next time so I can, you know, really be kind of strained.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
To use my stuff.
These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
No, it doesn't. Let's check in the pool area. I'm just gonna go get some more coffee real quick. Be one moment. Oh, nothing over here, I guess. This is where I already searched, right? Yep. Okay. We got it all. Oh, shit. Look at all these apartments. They gotta be all over this place.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
I know what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm.
That he would. That he would. Tommy knows basically everything. Okay, we need to get up to that area. I don't know if we can jump that fence or not. Let's go up here first. That's one way. nothing over there. Let's get into that window.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
Viv, we were robbed last night. It was Jimmy. I hope he acted alone. If you guys are in a rough spot, you can talk to me. I care for you and your son. Now more than ever, we need to be looking out for each other. There are enough criminals running this city. Add a little salt and some water to these, and it almost tastes like the real thing. It's not much, but hopefully it'll help get you to the next drop-off at least.
is this? Some kind of bomb?
Oh shit. Trap mines explode when enemies get near them.
Nice craftsmanship.
Nice. Trap mine recipe unlocked. Hell yeah. Let's check it out. So, it takes the exact same thing as the stun bombs. Dope. It doesn't even take any scissors, which is great. Let's get our baseball bat going here. Awesome. I tell you, we are loaded. Absolutely loaded up at this point. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Oh, can't jump over that. We're gonna have to get this bad boy.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
Let's go right first, just to make sure it's clear. I know we're going to be getting killed by, hunted by dogs soon. We're going to have to figure out how to deal with them. I do like the hiding in grass, kind of the guerrilla warfare, hiding in plain sight type stuff. It's pretty awesome. Clearly we need to go to that gas station.
Heads up, Ellie. Wolves. Shit.
Yep, let's work our way up. This guy's dead meat. He looks like he's got a sniper. Oh, at least he's got some ammo. All kinds of ladders over there. Oh no, you can't reach that. Okay, where are these other fuckers? One, two, three down there? I don't want to drop down because they're going to hear that. Let's take this one out. She's the alone one. Down, bitch. Tried to throw that bottle, but it didn't work. Bitch, you're dead.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None. Massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
I need to find like an upgrade station for real. Because I have all kinds of parts.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
We're full on everything that we can use. They want us to go that way. I'm gonna check over here first. There's some guys. Let's go back this back alley. Something we can drop into there. Shit. Stuff in here. Ammo and parts. And a med kit. Good eyes. Okay, so that clicker is moving back and forth. This runner is not moving. Boom, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Check the rest of the place. I would really, really love an upgrade bench. Pills? Let's get that med kit from the back. Watch out, Dina. Ooh, this place is absolutely loaded. How much, oh no, I don't have enough. About to say, there's a nice pipe there. Alright, Lego. Let's go out the front, because I don't know where those other guys are. I think the guys are over there somewhere. Gotta check all the perimeter areas first before we go to the main path. Here's another one. Shit, here's some guys.